I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. Dear God, forgive my disrespect. I'll get out of your way. Hey, don't make me stop you.
Watchman thinks no politician, twisted words and blind ambition, meter magic.
Tutto fresco, tutto buono.
What? My pouch, oh, my money.
Oh, your money. I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
He must have you.
I've great metal work here. That should do, I hope.
Leaving.
And
very
please,
soon.
Come back off.
Vi saluto.
Come, don't be shy. No harm in browsing. Ciao.
Am I dreaming this?
Somewhat simple woman.
My recent good fortune finding my suppliers has paid off,
and I...
Grazie
for your patronage.
What's he up to?
Verminous watch.
What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
May fortune smile upon you all.
Oh, my God, and what a stench! Isn't anybody going to clean this mess up?
I'm just a simple man.
Please, accept my apologies, good sir.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Good, Ben.
You missed the executions?
A poignant mess.
What's his problem?
Not
why can't he walk like everyone else?
No matter. I'll
get
him.
Damn! Get him! Which way did he go? I see him! Sam!
Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me. Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
No, you don't! No!
Merda! The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God. Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
I have to find a way out before it kills me. Run faster! I'm at base again!
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support. Hmm.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.